When did it become common to own a car? The company produced 1,700 cars during its first full year of business. Henry Ford produced the Model T to be an economical car for the average American. By 1920, Ford sold over a million cars. At the beginning of the century, the automobile entered the transportation market as a toy for the rich.